Hello. Today, in our 11th video segment, again, we're going to be utilizing the BOSU Balance Trainer, emphasizing today's exercise routine on our chest. Well, let's get started with our three exercises of today. Our first exercise is going to be plank ups, right and left arm leading for 20. So you load into a plank position, forearms set on the ball, drive the forearms down, load up into the plank, right arm leads up into the press, right arm leads down, and then left arm up, and left arm leads down, alternating, right and left for 20. That's the first exercise of our sequence. Then we transfer into, again, dome side up, diamond push-ups. So just as if you were doing it on the ground, set your hands in a diamond position. Thumbs set, index fingers pointing. Load up into your push-up position. Square the shoulders, tighten the glutes, embrace the hips forward to tighten the abs. Load down into the press and tall coming back up. Diamond press push-ups on the dome side up on the BOSU ball for 20. From there, we transfer into our third exercise. Flip the BOSU ball over, and we're going into a loaded press. So, military press, set your hands shoulder-width apart. Set one foot back, then load up, because we're on the unstable side of the BOSU. Load down into that military press, lock the elbows at 90 degrees, and hold for 20 seconds. If you needed it to be a little bit more challenging, you can set your feet out a little bit wider, and then load and alternate your weight from right to left while holding those 90s. To make it a little bit more difficult. Again, you'll do that for 20 seconds. Those are the three exercises in today's video. Be sure to check out all our videos online at fitnesspropelled.com, and be sure to connect with us on all of our social media.